Seriously? Checking it out. Neogate, audio log, number 147. The date is November the 4th, 2023. We received a shipment last week of what is said to be the latest technological advancements in solar panels. What's really of note is the overwhelming amount of energy they're capable of generating. I'm still not entirely sure what they are for or their purpose, but I have an idea. There have been rumors circulating about some of the activities going on in the building, but our superiors discourage any questions. I don't believe...
No.
Wrap in your mouth. You fucking fool.
Rents and housing prices have risen steeply and the ranks of the homeless grows daily. Many argue that housing reform drags because MPs are often landlords themselves. Join us tonight at GBB to learn the facts.
for you. You a guest, but like crash on the cool. You must be crazy or a damn fool. That you can burst my shade like through. I want you when you're high, I'm like your mother shampoo. When you get bust out, you're dripped when you're dry and cool. God, you don't want to see me in the ring, cause I'll stop the taste out of your mouth on road. You can bring it back a man, but they're in the Taliban, but they ain't really getting involved. So I beg a man slow, stick to your road. Just as us, if I want to try for, you keep your eyes closed. Anytime, bro, wake up in the mood with a tap on the toes. Don't run up on the hole. Which part? You're chicken out your head, run up on the hole. Which part? So I want in a day, my dad in a belly for them. It's in a belly for the wide and belly for them. Who boots you up, how you wanna supply them? One car, no, lock off your oxygen. Brawling, bad man, and an accident. And I see a dope cut, and an accident. Which one?
Into that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
What do I do?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
We need to dig into this. Are you seeing this?
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Noosey's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. That's it.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Thanks.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
We welcome all types, mate. Gonna need everyone on board to unfuck London.
Still alive! IOs have been a tenner. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
No rest for the wicked. What's up?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. We'll engage if necessary. Control. I've lost the target.
Disobedience.
Units disengage. This search is pointless.
Thank you.
friends to Albion personally. There will be consequences for those who fail to comply. Do not hesitate to report a crime.
Disturbance detected.
That's pointless, not ours. Lock it down.
Can I help you? he's gonna win.
Hostile target.
Ready to immobilize the target.
Potentially armed and hostile.
Proceed. Moving in hostile direction. No sign of suspect. Over.
Where are they coming from?
All units disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Activities will be prosecuted. Disturbance detected. Entering combat mode.
Target.
target.
Ground here. I'll check it out.
Engaging hostile. Receiving patrol.
Where the fuck did he go?
Drone, perform search, yeah?
Clear! Come out, or we'll force you out.
Searching for suspect.
Moving!
Get in our sight!
Jesus Christ!
I got him!
Need some backup, whoever you've got.
Oh shit, I'm fucked!
I can do this.
Engaging hostile target.
This fucker won't let up!
Hello, Mrs. Kelly? This is Mr. Forster, curator at London Museum. Yes, we spoke previously about the artifacts your team has found on the Finsbury grounds. The board has deliberated, and we've decided to accept your offer of protecting the artifacts for us in exchange of a monthly fee from the museum. Yes, thank you, Mrs. Kelly.
Suspects reported near your location.
Understood, Control. Awaiting further instruction. Over.
No sign of the target. Over.
I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Roger.
Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
Britain, this is the bug, the show that holds up a mirror to the world and smashes itself on the head with it in despair. I'm Andy, joining me, as always.
Alex, and,
I deny everything.
At last, there are no medicine shortages, according to the government, none at all. There have been various allegations about that, because they are all fake news. Awesome. There are none, so...
No shortages of medicine. Don't take it from me, I'm not a medical supply expert. Thank you. From our beloved government. It's fine. In fact, I'm going to read between the lines here and actually say there's probably... There's too much medicine, if anything. Just medicine. You can't move for medicine. In fact, just this morning, our doctor bought some cornflakes into a bowl for breakfast.
An outcome of a 12-month course of immunosuppression, corticosteroid, an anti-retrofungal neurodilatory estrogen spermatocytic called battery.
The people claiming their medical shortages are probably high on the selective medicine that they've been...
I think we can't be too far away from them just prescribing stiff upper lip.
My uncle had a leg removed due to diabetes. They halved his insulin because they said there was less of him to be diabetic.
So, anyway, people, don't believe what you read or hear about there not being enough medical drugs.
To go around, it's not true. It's hospital hogwash, it's pharmaceutical flimflam, it's medical mendacity, it's sympathetic humbug, it's nonsensical, narcotic, incomplete. I think I'm going to report. Do not believe.
Surely, Alice, the more important question for all. Can I?
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
Every year, more than 80,000 construction workers in England suffer from a work-related injury. More than 25% of all work-related fatalities happen in the building industry. Construction sites are dangerous places. With Ixitec's drones, we're automating safety in the construction industry. Saving time, saving money, saving lives. Put your trust in Ixitec.
I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. This autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
This now!
Sending location on the 1033. Advise conditions.
Any luck yet?
Drone, enter search protocol.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Cool. Wouldn't mind the home version, know what I mean? For research purposes.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. CTOS out there. Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
No one's just going to hand over this AR tech, right, Bags?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I can recalibrate it to the Deadset network and clone my own version.
Hold up. The server's on the roof. You've got a plan, I hope.
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
So, you got any idea where I can find someone like that? A heavy lifter with a construction drone?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Not helping!
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates. Ha!
Shortages and unreliable automated systems have been blamed for a number of deaths this year alone. Could it be the reason, as we look at the system, and why it's failing to come to the rescue?
they're supposed to help with that sad...
Sorry to inconvenience.
Victory! That's right! Bow before me!
Sure thing, okay. I guess. No, what I mean... Right. Why, what? No. I know, but... Why?
I'm taking your motor.
Still world, you're going
A lot of jobs are going to robots and AIs. Who benefits? Not you or me. The wankers who own them. Hang on.
Working a recruitment angle, are we?
Anything for the cause, right?
Then let's put that to the test. You've been activated.